The US and Japan cannot represent international society. They have no credentials to define international order. They are in no position to force their own standards on others. The US and Japan advocate freedom and openness, but in fact they're forming their own factions and cliques and stirring up conflict in other circles. This is the real threat to regional stability and peace, reckless harm committed on the rules of international order. What the US and Japan should really do is reflect deeply and correct their erroneous acts of aggression and infringements on the human rights of other countries, instead of using the pretext of human rights to interfere with China's domestic affairs.